Now, if Iran threatens to walk away from the table, and this often happens in a Persian bazaar, call their bluff. They'll be back because they need the deal a lot more than you do. And by maintaining the pressure on Iran and on those who do business with Iran, you have the power to make them need it even more.